improved 3X operations. ZW3D 2018 allows the flat finish to create a toolpath based on customized frames and adds protect surface for quick mill operations. Improved flat finished operation. Open the operations parameter form, and then we can find a new frame option has been added in the primary setting page. Click it, and then choose the customized frame 1, and then confirm the parameter form. Calculate the operation. We can get the flat finish toolpath based on frame 1 like this. Then we can verify it. Protect surface for quick mill operations. Here we can see the toolpath is starting from the top face and retract from the top face. It is easy to collide with the stock. Next, let's define the top face as a protected face to avoid this risk. Firstly, duplicate the Z-level operation and then add a new surface feature. Picking the desired surface to define as protected surface. In the surface feature form, we can find the new Shape Modify option for defining the protected surface. Here, let's choose Z lift and set up the lift up value as 3. Calculate the copied operation. We can get the different Z level toolpath, which is lifted up. But it is too high. Let's reduce by 2. Done. Calculate again. We can get a good toolpath like this. Okay, let's verify it.